Kaho'olawe for future generations. That's the goal of a commission charting a plan for the island. As part of its focus group research, the Kaho'olawe Island Reserve Commission enlisted the help of students from the university lab school. Many have visited Kaho'olawe and have a vision of its potential.
I would like to see a lot more people be able to go there. Because when I went, I was able to create like a lot of memories with my friends and stuff.
In 2026, these kids are going to be the ones in charge of the island. And we want to make sure that they have a say in what the future of Kaho'olawe is going to be, because they're going to have to take charge of what comes out of these planning sessions and the direction that we move for the island.
The military used Kaho'olawe as a bombing range until 1994. The state wants to have a plan mapped for the island by 2026.